I wish I would have got like the little recording a bit early. But hey, the Hunt for Adler event has officially started, man. I was like, literally after this part two just ended, I was kind of confused. It's like, yo, where is the Hunt for Adler? And it has officially began. You guys might have to wait a bit, like maybe like 20 minutes, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. But complete challenges in Cold War and Warzone for an exclusive Adler skin. And Cold War, play 7 matches on Yamantau, which is like the new map, kill 25 ruled enemies, and take out 25 foes on killstreaks with the assassin perk. In Warzone, complete intel contracts at Summit, Factory, and Farms. So it's just like the Outbreak event, you gotta go to like the little tab, Hunt for Adler. Get to Adler before it's too late, collect intel, and find clues in both Cold War and Warzone. So, I wish, is there more info? Okay, there you go, this is how we get it. So I'm for Adler, locate Adler and rescue him before it's too late. So, in like the season 3 cinematic, Stitch, you know, you can see he has Adler like on a bed, he's all bloody and beaten. I wouldn't even say a bed, it's a table. Stitch is holding Adler at undisclosed location in Verdansk. RIP Verdansk. Let's go one more time, man. Gather intel to pinpoint his position and rescue him. So we can get some challenges. Obviously, we get them done and we'll get some rewards. So here we have this sticker, which is just the 7 games in Yamantau. This is just the revealed people, obviously, by the spy plane, harp, or field mic. We get the charm. We got a calling card here. Which is just the Vengeful Commander. Let me show you guys the charm as well. The pager charm. What I think is cool is like as you're cycling through, like each of the rewards, it's kind of like bring a different picture on the projector. It's like they're changing the projector. So in Warzone, complete the intel contract at Summit. And then in Warzone, complete the intel contract at Factory. Oh wait, obviously this is like the Rebel Revis sticker, by the way. So it's obviously just Revis as a sticker. No, I got this like dog tag charm, the close call charm, and the missing calling card. And doing 3 of these, I think, as a bonus reward, you'll get the tortured and rescued legendary Adler skin. Fight like hell and escape with Adler's tortured and rescued skin. So guys, let me get in the game. Let me try to complete these, and I'll be right with you guys as soon as possible. Yo, what's up guys, I'm Matt T, brand new Black Ops Cold War Video Hunt channel. Guys, today I'm gonna be going over the Hunt for Adler event and how to do some of the challenges and actually earning yourself the bonus reward, which is obviously that Adler skin. Alright, guys, look at the skin that I'm wearing, dude. Tell me that this isn't one of the coolest skins. Honestly, I don't know why, I'm a big fan of the racer skins in this game. The only ones I don't have are obviously, I think the ones that like you have to do something with Xfinity Wi-Fi, I think it was. Or Xfinity, I don't know, something like that. So, I mean, it's the lap leader skin for Vargas, and then if you go over here to the Port Nova skin, this is a skin a bunch of people have. The Killer B, I think it is, from the Disavowed Assassin. I don't know, I think the skins, you know, like the racer skins just look really, really clean, alright? But anyways, guys, that doesn't really matter. Double XP, double weapon XP is still live. Moment I can max out the M82 sniper rifle, the RPD, LMG, and then the M60, I can go for Dark Aether from there, which I'm very, very excited for, right? Free access is live right now, so if you guys don't earn free access, getting these challenges done will actually be a lot easier, because I think the Cold War challenges are a lot easier than the Warzone ones. Alright, but anyways, without further ado, let's get right into this. So guys, the first challenge here, you'll earn yourself the Head Comrade sticker for doing just playing 7 games in Cold War on these brand new map, right? All you have to do, go to this playlist, sorry, it's a 24/7 playlist, play 27 games, obviously you have to complete those games, and upon doing that, you guys will get the Head Comrade sticker. Pretty easy, you don't have to do anything special. To get this Pager Charm, all you have to do is kill 25 enemies who have been revealed by your spy plane, a harp, or field mic. Once again, that's not that hard, all you have to do is obviously get like your kill streaks. Or spy plane or harp, or just wait for your field mic to load up, get that down, and any guys or anyone that gets revealed actually by those, kill them, and that should count toward this, and you guys should get the charm, no problem. Alright, now, this one is the one that kind of took longer than I kind of would have hoped. In Cold War, kill 25 enemies on a kill streak while using the assassin perk. So you literally come to your class. It's going to be the second perk. You have to put assassin. So enemies that appear in your minimap when shooting you or revealed by spy plane will have crosshair indicator instead of a red dot if they are on a kill streak. So obviously receive extra score for taking them down. All right. So whenever you have a spy plane or whenever they're shooting and if they're on a kill streak, you'll see on your minimap there'll be an X, and that's how you know that person is on a kill streak, and make sure to go take them out. And after doing that 25 times, you will get yourself the Vengeful Commando calling card. Now, if you guys are interested in the Warzone ones, I don't know where these are at. That's why I haven't done them yet. In Warzone, complete the Intel contract at Summit. That'll get you the Rebel Revis sticker. I mean, it's just a sticker. I don't know. These awards are kind of boring. I can't lie, man. All right. In Warzone, complete the Intel contract at Factory. This will get you the Close Call Charm. And then over here in Warzone, complete the Intel contract at Farms and get you the Missing Conqueror. But upon doing any three challenges, you guys will get yourself the bonus reward over here, which is obviously the brand new Tortured and Rescued Adler skin, which I do have currently equipped. I've been using it. It's literally him, Tortured and Rescued. I don't know how else to put it. All right, so you guys, I'm just gonna think about these rewards. They're really easy if you guys, you just do it on Cold War, trust me. All right, with the free access week, if you guys don't have it, take advantage of this. If you guys do have it, you probably have the skin already. It's really nothing too special, so I wouldn't blame you. Like, if like, oh, well, I mean, it's not that good of a skin, I'm just not wearing it. Yeah, I don't think I've seen many people wearing it anyways, but who knows, right? But yeah, guys, pretty much all I got for you guys here today. Remember, Plague Diamond, Dark Aether, all of them coming very, very soon. We're getting Dark Aether this season. I don't care what anybody says, all right? We're doing it this season, all right? Oh, crap. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Have an amazing day, and I'll catch you guys later. I'm out. Peace.